priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Thank you. God, he has to be a Hummer. Use an auto map station, find a collectible album. Easy enough. Oh goody, another fighting section. There's the door of those.
It was not easy to fight him. But I think you will be impressed.
I like them. I think they're a really dope enemy. Looks like I have to go like all the way around. Or it doesn't let me grab onto it. Why? Trust me. Quite a bit higher. Launching the glory kill. More to my left that I cannot access. I don't understand. barely dealing. Get that? No, I don't. Demons drop armor at faster rates. Your health, it was not enough. Okay, and I think that's everything.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Secondary and large, not damaging. I like it. Okay. Now that got my upgrades fully up. Or my grenades fully upgraded. Decent. Locked. such a good job. I don't care who you are, that's how you tease a boss right there. Alright, now I can't remember because I remember broke my freaking brain last time.
Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Heretic.
machines, attack!
Mind you, I'm literally just doing all this off the top of my head, off of memory. Last time I played Doom Eternal and I actually tried playing through it to get like 100% completion was like 2 years ago. I haven't really touched this game that much.
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore Nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.
Go. Yeah, I forgot you can get the original Doom Guy outfit. Arguably one of the best outfits. Okay, I'm looking for gun modifications at the moment. Because I don't really need any more at this point. Definitely gonna want to get these because these are definitely gonna be valuable. Alright, heavy and super heavy demons stay on fire longer. That could be beneficial as long further away. Site. Because it's beneficial to have this, so I can get so I can stay alive a little bit easier. Be able to get every single upgrade. I'm up to 12 lives. Alright, that was the last one. There's no way that's the BFG, but it does take BFG ammo, if I remember correctly. I don't remember what it's called, because this is the Ballista. It's a pretty cool weapon, but all around I actually kind of hate this gun. If you want to exit, your last progress will be saved. Okay. I'm gonna end the stream here because I've been going on for almost 4 hours, and I'm gonna try and edit this down into like multiple videos, or maybe I'll upload to my channel on YouTube. Because apparently the live stream that I was trying to off my phone wasn't really working. But if you guys like this, go check out me. Check me out on I do TikTok, YouTube. I don't really have to do social medias because I don't do social media at all. But go check out my other stuff. Try and support me. I'm gonna try and once I get this new computer tower that my dad's supposed to be sending me, I'll try and do game development updates more on the regular. Try and make it a regular thing. I haven't touched the game since my friend went to Arizona, since we were working together. He's the map designer. I've done pretty much most of the programming by this point. I still need to program the intro. I think last time I had him program the boss's room, which we were done programming one of the bosses. So hopefully I can start doing more game development stuff. I'm going to be trying to learn how to use Blender so I can do some 3D animations in the future. I'm going to learn how to use Wiki Wiki Dance so I can make some animations on top of that, so I can learn multiple animation styles. Hopefully get into learning how VTuber modeling and stuff like that works. But yeah, if you guys like this, check out my other stuff, and I'll see you assassins in the next one. Bye-bye.